Hello, everybody. I'm getting ready for the Kieran fight, but I also went shiny egg hatching. Come on, toss him out. My totodile. This one took a while. Yeah, you're a cute totodile. You are actually my second starter in all my Pokemon history when I had a gold and silver. Blastoise was my first, a Squirtle. And when I got a silver, or gold, yeah, silver, Totodile was my second starter. Yeah. You're a gator. Let's go EV train this thing. But oh, first I need to change its nature to jolly. Oops. I need to do a few things too. Boxes? Nope, not that box. Bag. Ability patch, yeah. It now knows sheer force. Ooh, what was that? I know Violet isn't the best looking running game. Yeah, I like to buy. Where is the jolly? Nope, not adamant. I might need to sell stuff. Where is the Poke Center at? Keep running. I know. I gag. It's like, yep. Okay. I like to sell. I'm back in the 2000s, or in the twos now. I'm good. Bag again. Let's go to the Jolly Mitt. Okay. Oh. Let's work on attack first. Okay, come on. Let's have, my Charizard do all the, attack, all the fighting. We're looking for a particular Pokemon. Low battery, come on. There we go. Yeah, six and one and one. Okay, where is more of the? No, not the Spoinks. Where are the Zangoose? But I forgot if he was. Just charging up the battery. There's normally a lot more out here. Kind of shocked that there's very little. Oh, there they are. Two. Three. Four? It doesn't matter. You're level 100 and... And I needed a water Pokemon for the Kirin battle. Yeah. Yeah, he's learned bite. Lacey may love cute Pokemon, but I love shiny Pokemon. See me, Eevee train. Vitamins cost a lot of money, so I'm kind of doing it this way. Oh yeah, the guy. So I've been doing a lot of side quests. I could have sworn that guy gave you picnic material. Ooh. Kind of lost count. Okay, he's did 15. 18, okay. A new level. Special defense, if I remember. I think he's speed, but I have to recheck on that. Not going down. That should be 20. Almost there. Thank you.
I wonder if you can take one on. I know he's a water type. Yeah, that's my totodile. I didn't even check them in peace. Oh, at least it's raining. Yay, he's maxed out his attack. Yeah, I'm gonna put away my hold item. A heal? Of course I do. Yeah, I got him in a dive ball. Speed. I was right about spoink. Speed. Yep. Rookie. Instead of toss my... Where's my alligator at? Come on. Bro, don't fall asleep. Come on, stay awake. This is pitcher time. Not sleepy time. And I have to find you again. Way too close. Okay, Gator, where are you at? Oh, come on. You're making it hard. Yeah, you are making it hard to get a good picture. There we go. That'll probably be the screenshot. Let's work on speed now. You're my totodile. Are you my little totodile? Yes, you are. And you're gonna grow up to be a big gator. See how he does against these rookies. Well, they were all over the place not that long ago. There's one. Unnerved. That's one. Two. I'll be able to escape if I run into something that would ruin the EV training. Thank you. free. Five. Seven. There's a little tweak, but I couldn't find the bird. Goes on 9. After a while, you kind of forget the number because they're not spawning to keep track. It should be 10. 11. Team. Sixteen. 17. Team. 19. 20. if this is correct. One has respawned behind the tree again. 22. Yeah, the Pokemon world's a brutal world. You want to get strong, you flatten your enemies. Nope. 24. Seven. And now, has my count been right? Because according to this, I should have one more knockout. Okay, I'm at 27 according to this. According to my count. But one more knockout. Have I been keeping track? 28. Nope. was short. Because normally you knock out 28. There we go. Put away item. Give a hold item. Because most electric and grass moves are special, most of them, not all of them. I figure the last four are going into, there's Spoink. No, that's not Spoink. The last four are going into special defense. Where is Spoink at? He's bouncing around all this time. There he is. Nope. I'm going after Spoink. Need to knock out two Spoinks. That's two. That should be it for the EV training. Special defense. I'll see you guys later. I'm gonna heal up my team and call it a night. I'm gonna take on Kieran tomorrow for the title. I just wanted to get a Feraligatr on the team. Oops. By the time he'll be ready for the match by tomorrow. Yep. You're an awesome. Have a good day.